Hello everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome back to Destiny 2. I am going to be playing more of the Ancient Wars, and maybe some
I'm glad you're still with me, Carlos. You too, Maria.
Because I want this gun. That's 950, I think. And I need 1,000 candy. Also, if anyone wants to join the clan, it is open. We are accepting invites still. We're trying to change it so that we don't have to accept invites every single time, but being part of a clan is better, just like the game for YouTube.
Go HQ.
I wish I could talk more, but I am working now after all. Yes. Done, done, done. Bye. Oh dear, oh dear. A5530BLMR. I have ideas already.
Secrets. to being forsaken. Or is this forsaken and I'm doing it again and again because it never saves when we're playing on a different host? Or is forsaken on the moon? I have no idea and I don't even know if I'm doing this in order. Because again, I don't have anyone here right now that knows the game. And I've tried looking it up, but
are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Thank you.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidian does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux.
Yeah, I guess we have to.
Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris.
Thank you. This is a strike. Can't actually do strikes until... I'm really taunted.
Attention all Guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
To the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Thank you. Hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic. Scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
path is clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. Hive. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Rhoda? But he's dead. Generating? We can't win. We have to go now.
Guardian! Come with me.
Okay.
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid? You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside. Let us begin. Gaul. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with the malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. We're in this together now. Nothing can stop us.
Sidearm, one button. We don't need that. We don't need scout. Scout rifle.
Truth in action.
Thank you. so the moon is actually unlocked to me now and not just... Not just me going there because everyone else has missions there and I don't.
Yes. Acknowledged. Acknowledged. Bye.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Talking with someone about everything that's happened. Let's get started.
Cab 603. This is a... It requires... Master...
Is this stupid
what do you think of my new space?
Savage,
I'm still decorating.
Will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite.
Something's missing here.
You're being reassigned to the south wall.
Making a purchase? Or are you just here to chat?
You're being reassigned to the south wall.